Cheetahs rule. They're the fastest land mammal. These guys are crazy fast, like 0 to 60 in less than 3 seconds fast, like faster than most sports cars these days. However, there is good reason for their quick pace. Cheetahs need their speed to feed. Their males, antelopes, and hares are quick on their feet, so the cheetah needs to beat them to eat them. But cheetahs can't run very far or long, they're better sprinters. Their sprints are short and sweet, about a minute long, or as long as it takes to take down their prey. Only 50% of their attempts are successful, though. If they are, they knock their prey to the ground and bite their neck to kill them! Roar! They hunt mostly during the day, and use sight and smell to find their prey. To sneak up on their prey, they need to hide, so their spotted fur helps them blend into the dry grasslands of eastern and southwestern Africa. And they don't need to chug on some electrolyte-heavy drink after a big run, because their home is pretty arid and dry. Cheetahs need to drink only once every 3 to 4 days. Now that we've talked about the fastest animal, how about the slowest, the sloth? No need to chase down your prey like a predator. No need to drive all the way to the other side of town for tacos. Want more animal facts or science facts or just like awesome stuff? Like and subscribe to Test Tube 101.